May I come and join you at your table? Would that be okay? I'd like to share with you a trick. It uses a £50 note, one of the largest currency notes available in this country. With my sleeves rolled up, guys, with nothing in my hands, we can get a shot of this on the screen. I'm going to change this £50 note into the much rarer, infinitely more valuable Bank of Britain's Got Talent £50 note.
No way.
Now you can see we've got our head of state, Mr. Simon Cowell. We've got our beautiful princesses, of course, our queen. Simon, for you to keep. Don't spend it all at once. Guys, I don't want you to feel left out. So I brought along some more cash for you. But I know deep down, you don't really want one of these. You'd much rather have one of those Bank of Britain's Got Talent. One for each of you to keep.
Oh, I love that.
Thank you very much.
What? Thought I'd finish with a trick using a picture that I've drawn. It's a self-portrait. That's me. This is where we are. Britain's Got Talent. You see, most magicians at this point would ask one of you to reach in and take a card. I'm not going to do that. Instead, if I may, I'm just going to ask each of you one question. David, if I may start with you. So if I could ask you to choose a colour, red or black, whatever you say is what we will use. What colour would you like?
Black.
Black. Alicia, the black cards are split into two suits. We have the spades, we have the clubs. Again, if I could ask you to choose, whatever you want is what we will use.
Clubs.
Clubs, fantastic. Amanda, I need you to choose a value for me. What would you like?
Nine.
Nine, the nine of clubs. Simon, you're the boss. I'm going to give you the chance, if you like, to stick with the nine of clubs, or you can overrule all of the other judges and you can choose any other card that you like. What would you like?
Seven of hearts.
The seven of hearts. Okay. Guys, there is no way I could know that you would choose the nine of clubs. There's no way I would know if you would overall, and if you would, what you would change to. You'll agree I haven't touched these. What I didn't tell you is that I've also drawn on the back of every single other card in this deck. Do you remember those cartoon flip books where you flick through and the little man comes to life? Check this out. You'll see our magician. He takes off his hat. He reaches inside. He pulls out just one card, ladies and gentlemen, not just any card, it's the Seven of Hearts.